Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to review this facial mist from the brand Regisure. This is their glycolic acid facial mist. This is for 300 rupees and the quantity you're getting is 100 ml. So let's talk about the packaging. It comes in a cardboard packaging like this with all the details about the product printed on the box. And this is how the bottle looks like. It comes in a plastic white bottle like this with a cap, and this is a pump dispenser And the quality of the packaging is okay, and it's travel friendly. You can carry it in your handbag. And yeah, so let me talk about the brand. It says it's vegan, it's cruelty free, it's dermatologist tested, it's non-toxic, safe for all skin types. So I've been using this for almost 2 to 3 weeks now, and I really wanted to try this brand because I used to see this brand a lot on Instagram, and I thought of trying this out. I thought of sharing my thoughts about this product with you guys. So yeah, so let's talk about the glycolic acid. Glycolic acid is really good for acne prone skin, and you know, it works really good for people with acne prone skin. And when I saw this and I read about the product, it has glycolic acid, it has aloe vera, it has rose water, which is really good, and moreover it is cruelty free and paraben free and non-toxic, and it's dermatologist tested. So I thought of giving it a try. So they have not mentioned how much glycolic acid is in this facial mist. Usually when I have used different glycolic products like some creams or something, they have mentioned how much percentage of glycolic acid is in that particular cream, but here they have not mentioned. Here they have just mentioned the ingredients like glycolic acid, aloe vera gel, glycerin, rose water, and other fragrance and all that stuff. So they have not exactly mentioned how much glycolic acid is there in this facial mist. So yeah, so let's talk about the product now. I'll just show you the consistency of the product. So this is how the consistency looks like. I'm just gonna spray on my hand. Okay, let's talk about the reality of this brand. So this is how it. The pump is of so cheap quality. I struggle to actually, you can see yourself. I'm struggling to remove this product. The spray is of so cheap quality, and I really don't know. I regret buying this product. You can see I somehow managed to remove the mist. So, and this is how the facial mist look like. There is no color in this facial mist. It's like transparent, like a watery consistency, and it gets absorbed in the skin within couple of seconds. And it has a fragrance in it which I don't like at all. I hate the smell, and it is very difficult to apply it. When I applied first on my skin was burning. So the brand says to use this product every night, 1 to 2 spray on your face. But I advise not to use it more than 2 to 3 times a week, because it really burns the skin, and you might not want to put something on your face which is burning and which might not suit you. So if your skin is burning, do not apply it more than 2 to 3 times a week. And I'm really disappointed with this product. I didn't see any kind of difference on my skin. I feel my skin looks pretty, you know, dehydrated and dry after the application. I feel my skin looks pretty dull after the application. I'm not at all happy with this product. And it says it's for improved skin brightness and visible clarity. I am sorry, I didn't find any difference like that on my skin. And I am really not happy with this product. Personally, I'm not gonna buy this glycolic acid facial mist ever, because this didn't work for my oily acne prone skin, and I'm really disappointed with this facial mist, and I will definitely not recommend this facial mist to anyone. It's really a disappointing product, because first of all, it's very difficult to, you know, spray it. It's very difficult to spray and remove the product, and moreover the smell of this mist is pretty strong, which might irritate many people. And I really am really disappointed with this product. And I also have few other products from this brand, and I'm testing those products as well. And to be honest, I am not, you know, finding it that good on my skin, at least as of now. So that's why I'm gonna give some time and gonna review those products. I have more than half quantity remaining in this bottle. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I might just spray it on my back. I'm really unhappy with this product, and definitely I'm not gonna buy this glycolic facial mist ever in my life. So I hope this video was helpful for you guys, and if you liked the video, don't forget to give a like and share with your friend and family. And also, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. I'll see you guys soon. Till then, take care. Bye.